was coming to clean up the tackle, and watch him go right over the top, and Justin Evans hits the linesman.
That's Chad Lawrence, the line judge.
See, he tries to pull off the hit, and wow, the line judge is one tough guy.